But even at their size, they can never let down their guard. For they aren't the only giants of the Jurassic. Allosaurus. Nearly 9 meters long, it's one of the largest predators on land in these early days of the dinosaur's reign. It probes for opportunity. But it's not the adults it's after. This Allosaurus is looking for much easier prey. A baby Diplodocus. Hatched from an egg no bigger than a grapefruit, she's too small to live among the herd, where she might be trampled. Instead, she must fend for herself. The Allosaurus will make quick work of the baby, if it can find her. The youngster's best hope is to stay as still as possible.